11. Oh, I'm so brave during practice. And now I'm feeling all sad. Welcome to the 2011 commencement ceremony. From each curling boy here today, this will likely be the first of many graduations. Before you know it. These 4 and 5 year olds will be 10 zooming through elementary school, then 14 and on to high school, and perhaps after that graduating on to college, already a young adult. Then you'll wonder where your 4 and 5 year old baby went, growing so fast and changing in the blink of an eye. Maybe you'll think back and remember today because graduation can incite nostalgia and memory. Today is a snapshot. Their achievements may seem small and trivial to our adult standards, but how can you measure the value of finished art projects, the first bonds of friendship being made, and learning about the world through play and discovery? They will surprise you in the future with the names and events that happen here. Graduation for them is neither an end nor a new beginning, simply a transition, because there will always be new songs to sing, new games to play, and more fun to be had. But as parents and teachers who never had preschool graduations when we were young, maybe it gives us the chance to look back through the eyes of our children at the achievements and the baby steps of growing up. All of the teachers here in Hoover wish nothing but the best for all of the children as they go to their new school. We will be happy for them as they go on to bigger things, but sad that they have to do it in different places. Our hearts will always remember them. So, to all the parents and children, happy graduation. And now our musical selection.
Thank you. Lucas Jessup. Steve Calasas. Cooper Baird.
Did you get it?
No, it's okay.
Rishi Inba.
Danny, why did you bring it for me?
Lucas Pisa. Cooper Wong.
Elisa Lou Wimmer.
Gabriel Watt. Hannah Baidu.
Where's Tim?
Tiana Pam.
Sanvi Harita. South Pick Ready. Ethan Zane. Presenting the class of 2011. More than welcome to take pictures, and then please come down to the school for lunch.
Take a picture, Jenny.